Good morning, Eagle fans. Good morning or good day. Today is October the 30th, 2017. And your host, Horacio Ramos, live from Eagle Pass 401 News. We bring you some updates about Eagle Pass, some things that are happening in Eagle Pass, and all that good stuff. So you can always give us a call at 830-488-7651 when we're live. Thank you for following us this morning. So everything is doing great this afternoon, this morning, and hopefully you guys are doing great also. So we're going to do something a little bit different. We had some problems with our Facebook Live page. We got some people reporting us for little things like background music and stuff like that. But hey, it's okay. We could always do something else, right? October the 30th, today is National Candy Corn Day, also Speak Up Your Service Day, and also National Publicist Day. So congratulations and happy National Days on those. And if today's your birthday, today, October the 30th, you are a Scorpio. Here's your horoscope. Family and friends may need extra attention, but you'll be happy to at how relationships improve and function dissolves. Your unfailing instincts may cover a problem that your older relative or friend is trying to conceal. Everyone will be pleased with the solution. Be your own normal, cheerful, inventive self, and you'll be helping people without trying. You have an unerring sense of what to do to make things more pleasant and entertaining. An improvement in your position at work. Sorry about that. And the energy to pursue it may materialize in summer. Have a rich, productive, happy new year and happy birthday to you.
H-A-P-P-Y, happy, happy birthday. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
And happy birthday to you today, okay? So, October 30th, happy birthday to you. We stopped by and talked to Mr. Bruce Ballou because I had a lot of questions about La Tiendita or the little store that they're going to be having and with free stuff and stuff like that. And everybody wanted to know, what is a 411 on that? Is it going to be free for real? How much is it going to cost to go in and stuff like that? Well, there is a cost. There is a cost. And the cost of it is a little bit of prayer. So, here's Bruce Ballou to let you know, what exactly is a 411?
Free store is where people that need help can come to the store. We'll have clothes, we'll have household items, and we'll have a few pieces of furnishing that will be given freely to people in need. We're very, very excited. We got our first trailer load from Bernie First United Methodist. Those old guys in Bernie, they're pretty good. We got our first trailer load, and they brought boxes and boxes and boxes of clothes in very good shape. And so what we're going to be doing the next couple of weeks is getting that ready, and then people will be able to come to the store. We'll have 20 minutes of praise and worship, and then they can go over to the store, 10 people at a time, and they'll be able to pull out 7 to 10 items from the store without any cost to them. We're very, very excited about this process, and we hope that our free store is a way for us to connect to people in the community that need God's grace.
Amen.
And so we're real excited about that. I'm all in. There's a lot of work ahead of us, but there's a lot of good things that I think that are gonna happen for this church as we grow in God's spirit.
So this is the United Medical, United
those are my
Methodist Church, I'm sorry. And Bruce Ballou is, of course, going to be running the store. And everyone that wants to participate, they get a couple of items from the store. You're going to have a lot of interesting items, though, according to what we heard. And you're going to be able to grab 20 items from the store. It can be furniture, it can be clothing and stuff like that. There is a 20-minute prayer before the church. But that prayer doesn't hurt anyone at all. So hopefully you guys are interested and you guys hop on with this one. This really good way to help the community of Eagle Pass. So according to the Eagle Pass Independent School District, breakfast is mini strawberry pancakes, sausage, link fruit, and milk. That's for breakfast. And for lunch is chicken on a bun or cheeseburger, savory loop fries, lettuce, tomato, and pickles. And also chilled slice peaches. So that is for breakfast, and that's according to the Eagle Pass Independent School District menu. We do have one more thing that we wanted to share with you guys, and well, not actually one more thing, a couple of more things. But there's going to be a yard sale in Del Rio, and we wanted to touch base with this because it sounds interesting here. This is going to work. So listen to this.
We're going
to
give you guys some information reminding everybody of Del Rio's largest yard sale going on November 18th. November 18th, catch that special day. Buy, sell, trade just about anything. That's always has been our keyword. Buy, sell, trade just about anything at the Valverde County Fairgrounds, November 11th. Okay, guys, November 11th. Free admission for everybody to come in. Free admission. Castle Bounce for kids. They're going to have a good time. We also have the Del Rio 4x4. Del Rio 4x4 Mud Racing will present a truck showcase to make sure all you guys there have a great time. Also, you can't have a great time without great music. Great music provided by Big Boy Entertainment with Mr. Cesar Garza himself. Like I said, all this going on November 18th at the Valverde County Fairgrounds. Free admission. Buy, sell, just trade about anything.
You guys have to check that out. Hopefully, you guys can and stop by and check that out. There's the dates and all that. So we're going to be sharing that on our Del Rio 411 page very soon. October the 30th. It is now 6:13 when I did this recording in the morning. So hopefully, you guys enjoy that. Seco Mines Community Center Halloween Festival. That is happening very soon in Seco Mines Community Center. So if you have a chance, stop by there and enjoy all the residents from Precinct 3, their Halloween festival. Also, Ponytail for Love, one of the last ones. It's happening at Sam Houston Elementary, 2781 El Indio Highway. Ponytail for Love will be collecting hair for a cause. To us, it's just hair for women. It's in cancer. It's hope. It only takes about 8 inches and will be collected. They will be collecting hair with no dyes, bleaches, or chemicals. Also, hair with only 5% gray. Hopefully, you guys can join them. At 1 p.m. right here at Sam Houston Elementary School. Walmart Second Annual Garden Festival will happen Tuesday, October the 31st from 6 to 10 o'clock p.m. Volunteers are there at 5, I believe, this week. They're having a Halloween costume contest and also giving out candy, so if you guys can be there Friday, October the 31st from 6 to 10 o'clock in the morning. 10 o'clock p.m., I'm sorry. This year, Walmart is asking a dollar donation to enter the haunted house. According to what we've heard, it's been very scary, so hopefully you guys can make it there. November the 1st from 1 to 7 o'clock p.m. is the Maverick County Hospital's second annual health and wellness expo. If you guys can make it there, we'll be hosted. This event will be hosted to promote wellness within our community, our neighborhood Kickapoo tribe, and our border city of Piedras Negras. Will educate them in the importance of taking care of health and self-advocating for the overall wellness. October has been designated for Border Health Month by the U.S. and Mexico Border Health Commission. Okay, so there is the 411 for October and the last of October. Hopefully you guys enjoy that. And let me just switch screens really quick. What else we got? We did have the lunch menu, breakfast menu. As always, you can call us at 830-488-7651. Before and after the show, you can leave us a message if you like when the time comes after the tone, of course. Quote of the day is, "The dog that trots about finds a bone," by Golda Meir. Have a great day, guys. Thank you for following us this morning. Horacio Ramos live. And I do apologize that we're not actually live this morning. But, hey, there's always workarounds, right? Have a great day. We'll be back tomorrow with more of your 411. Don't forget to send us your 411 to news@eptx411.com or eaglepass411@gmail.com. Have a great day and drive safe.